my stubborn little self. How dumb of me, right? But it was that afterwards, with every little season, every little chapter of my life, it is when you let go. When you stop trying to fight your giants on your own. When you stop trying to combat the storms that are above you. You and I storms, but God, the Alpha and Omega, Jesus Christ, Jehovah, is above the clouds, above the storm. Cast your cares upon God. Trust me, I know it might be weird and the situation might be strange. Just know that God is in control. God can do anything. Sometimes in life, we might not understand what God is doing because we're not looking through the right lens. Just let God restore. God is powerful enough, and He values you enough to help you with whatever it is that you need help with, whether it's guidance, healing, whatever it might be. God Almighty is there for you. Go talk to Him, and you can do that right here, right now. I'm gonna pray right now as well. That's okay with you. My Father in heaven, please hear our cries. Lord Jesus, we are going through situations in our life, and all of our situations, all of our storms, we let go of, God. All of our pain, all of our sickness, all of our doubts, all of our worries, all of our struggle, everything, Father, the negativity and even the positivity, everything. Our very oxygen, our heartbeat, our thoughts, everything, Father, physically, emotionally, spiritually, all elements, we give over to you, Father. Please, Lord Jesus, bring restoration to us. Same with our friends and family, co-workers. Please, Father, move in this place. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Amen. Now walk in peace in the name of Jesus Christ. Be strong and always remember.